Then you join the other monks here in the workshop. In the evening, we praise the Lord through song, followed by our silence. And then we rest.
But we don't get a rest, do we?
Of course we do, my child, just like our Lord. He created the world and then he rested. He then created man and he rested.
He did. Then he created woman. And then he got man or the devil.
I will leave you now. Thanks be to God that fellow's gone. Well, Jesus gets off the door around here, you know. But tell us this, what were you doing on the outside anyway?
But I wasn't getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning.
We'll have a grand night's sleep here anyway.
Yeah, I was looking at them old books coming in, and I tell you one thing, I'd be lucky if I get I'd have arthritis or something in the morning.
If you want, you have courage the same as the rest of us.
Well, I had an open the priest, and that's why I came in here. Because every time he walked down the street, people would bow their heads and say, Your Worship.
Well, I'm something similar now, you see. I had an uncle, a bishop. And sure, that's why I came here, because every time he walked down the street, everyone bowed their head and say, Your Lordship.
Aye. I need an uncle in his 22nd stone way. And when he walked down the street, everybody looked around and said, Lord God Almighty! The reason I'm here is I'm trying to get away from the woman. Sharon is her name. She's after getting away from him. She's wanting to move in. Even wants to get married to him. I'm having none of that, I said. That's why I committed myself to this monastery.
Well, I hope you find contentment anyway.
I hope she don't find me.
What's going on here? Brother Steve, go down and clean out the wine cellar.
Please leave.
Leave.
Adieu.